a quick glance at the history of our industry. I think it's an important point that it's a reminder of why we're all here, what makes television so great, the fact that it brings people together. It's captivated us, it's inspired us. Our most memorable moments are the TV moments that brought perfect strangers together at airports watching a sporting event, or brought families together who otherwise wouldn't have those moments together.
So, appointment viewing is disappearing. Water cooler shows are not a thing anymore. Season 8 premiere of Game of Thrones, in the first week after it aired, 42% of those viewers watched time shifted.
The consumer base has changed really dramatically. Do you know what sucks? Seeing the same ad 16 times in the same 30-second television show.
And I think when you do the math better and you're using the data in a much better way, you're not talking about frequency of a single ad, you're thinking about frequency and then sequential messaging.
You can take our data to find unexposed audiences and then build true incremental reach to your TV-only campaigns. Leverage pre-roll, leverage connected TV.
Our data products make our data accessible and available to those of you who are trying to measure TV audiences. Those of you who are trying to plan against TV audiences, our data is now available to license, to power measurement analytics of any kind.
We like to use the word true reach and frequency because a lot of people try to estimate it, but because of our identity graph and the technologies that we've built, we believe that we're very well positioned to be able to deduplicate cross screens.
Figuring out lift of an advertising campaign has been a problem that's plagued the industry for decades. And finally, with Samba's comprehensive picture of viewership in across households, we can actually start to answer this question.
So this means we can basically perfectly match using our technology, our methodology, and our research panel. We can nearly perfectly match the U.S. Census, what the U.S. looks like today.
Nitty-gritty is really trying to stitch together a meaningful measurement across a bunch of different data sets, and your viewership data set is a critical piece of how we think about doing that.
If we actually get real numbers, and then those signals go back to advertisers, and then those advertisers change their spends, we're going to tell new stories, because you guys are going to give a different picture of who the audiences are, a more inclusive picture of that audience.
We can be so bold or aspirational to say that we hope that you'll look at us and think of us as a source of your truth, a source of truth for television that helps you connect your business with the audiences that you're trying to reach on television with the right frequency, on the right screens, and the right platforms, and obviously at the right time.